Hello friends, my name is Dr. Bharat Chandra. As we promised, we are coming out with a series of companies which started small, later became gigantic and big. We started with two earlier companies. Now today is the company called Borosil, which I am going to explain with the help of slides. Around 1962, B.L. Kureka, who had glass manufacturing business in Kolkata, decided to buy a stake in Borosil Glass Company and settle down in Mumbai. The company began to sell products under the Borosil brand. The name was inspired by borosilicate glass, the company's main product category. In 2006, Srivar Kheruka, the grandson of B.L. Kheruka, who had studied finance and entrepreneurship in the USA, joined his family business. Almost overnight, the Maharashtra government had hiked electricity charges from ₹4.20 per unit to ₹7.50 per unit, and electricity accounted for 25% of their costs. From being profitable, the business quickly started making losses. This is the Kheruka family. He visited more than 100 glass factories in the US, Europe, Southeast Asia, and China. Srivar identified suitable vendors from overseas markets to supply raw materials that Borosil had been buying locally earlier. Importing the raw materials reduced the manufacturing cost. This is a picture of Borosil manufacturing facility. They solved the problem of high electricity charges at Borosil plant by shifting their manufacturing plant to a family-owned land in Bharuch in Gujarat. They sold their real estate in Mumbai and used the money to build a new manufacturing unit in Gujarat. In 2013, they diversified into a complete lifestyle brand with a large product range such as servingware, kitchen appliances, storage containers, hydration bottles, kitchenware, etc. It was the diversification that made Borosil a household name that it is today. Its consumer products division sells microwave and flame-proof kitchenware and glass tumblers. This is the popular products of Borosil company that are used as kitchenware. Apart from consumer products, Borosil makes scientific and industrial products as well as solar glass. Its scientific and industrial products division sells laboratory glassware, instruments, disposable plastics, liquid handling systems, and explosion-proof lighting glassware. This is a picture of Borosil laboratory glassware. Its solar glass division, Gujarat Borosil Limited, is the first and only manufacturer of solar glass in India. Today, the Borosil Group company comprises of two listed entities. One, Borosil Renewables Limited. Two, Borosil Limited. The Borosil Group has seven manufacturing facilities located in Jaipur, Bharuch, Tarapur, Nashik, and Pune, and employs over 4,000 people. It has a network of 150 dealers across the country, and its glasses are used in over 2,000 different products. Borosil has a network of more than 15,000 retail outlets and also sells on Amazon, Flipkart, and other websites, and has around 60% market share. In case you are not the member of Dr. Bharat Chandra channel, this is the time to press the subscribe button, bell icon. If you like this video, press the like button. In the comment section, type M, signifying that you are motivated from this video. Share this video from YouTube to at least 100 people so that they will also learn and benefit. Now coming to the two companies Borosil owns. First is Borosil Renewables. Lifetime high, ₹373. 52 weeks high, 324. 52 weeks low, ₹28, and current price, 245, market cap, 3,184 crores, and it is a small cap company. The most important information for all investors, 1 year returns, 629%, all thanks to Corona. 3-year returns 7.19 CAGR. IPO came in 2018, but more details are not available. Borosil Renewables financials, year ending March 2018, total income 332, net profit 46 crores. March 2019, 405 total income, net profit 46. March 2020, total income 274 and net profit has plunged to zero. Now coming to Borosil Limited. 52 weeks high, rupees 254. 52 weeks low, rupees 130. Current price, rupees 167. Market cap, 1906 crores. It's a small cap company. Important information for an investor: 1 year returns negative. IPO information not available online as of now. Borosil Limited financials, year ending March 2019, total income 359 crores, net profit 23 crores. March 2020, the profit and loss account 600 crores is a total income, 41 crores is a net profit. My dear friends, the purpose of this video is not requesting or telling people to buy Borosil Limited or Borosil Renewables. It is about the venture. It is all about how they started very small and finally became a sufficiently big company with a big monopoly in supplying glassware all over the country. I hope this particular video motivates many, many businessmen and many, many people like you who would like to start some new business in the future or would like to continue some family business and would like to go for IPO in the future. Thank you for watching the whole video. Bye-bye. All the best.